Hello friends, my name is Lunernight and welcome to a game called Hat in Time. You guys have probably seen this game before, but I have never touched it. A friend of mine recommended that I play it, so here we are. We're gonna play Hat in Time. So, yeah. Let me move my mouse out of the way. And we're gonna start a new game. One of my friends at work has been bugging the hell out of me to play this with him, and I've never even played it before, so we're gonna try it out. How are you today? I'm doing all right. So, yeah. Gears for breakfast? Oh, it's 3D. Oh,
morning,
Jesus.
And welcome to yet another day of space adventure. You are only 5 light years away from your destination, home. The fuel tank is full and the ship is flying at full speed. Today's to-do list contains waking up, adjusting the engine.
Oh, we good? I guess we're good. Let me see if I can... just the settings, though. Let's go ahead and turn that down a little bit. Oh, fuck, fine. But I've got this at high performance. We're gonna do that just in case. Nope, I think that made it worse. Why do I always have these issues? Why does my computer always do this? Whatever, it's fine. Alright, what is over here? Closet. You only really wear one outfit, so there's lots of room for skeletons. Hey, I got a ball. I got a thing. And spinny chair. What is this? What are we doing? There's some nice blueprints on the wall. All the puppies and kitties and the bunnies. It's adorable. The room is adorable. How does that chair stay up? Oh, it's waiting for me. Look at all these pillows. Hey. Bet there's a special thing in here somewhere. I want this many pillows. Oh, I did not know I could jump in here. And I can double jump. All right, learning things. Interesting. All right. Woo! Oh, there's a thing over there. No, go back down. Damn it. Alright, it's fine. We'll figure that out later. Let's go this way. Whoa. Alright. Is this a cartoon or a video game? All I know is I am just staring at the screen. Okay. Lots of levers and buttons here. Hey, is that a Roomba? Hey, give me a ride. He didn't like that very much. Alright. Okay. Didn't like me going that way either. Whoa. If I fit, I sit. I'm a cat. Ooh, can I hit? I don't know what's happening. Alright, I guess we're going this way. Alright, big thingy, what do you want? Cool. The hell is that?
Is LT?
I'm gonna say no. Hey, there's some toast. Can I have this? I'll be there in a second. Hold on. It's a microwave. You can use it to punish food that's been bad. That's reasonable. Look at all the goodies. Alright, I'm coming. Yes?
What is this? Flying boat? All boats need to pay toll in Mafia Town. Even in space. Mafia come in to collect. How rude!
I can't just open my door. Two!
Uh-oh.
Idiot. Oh shit. Oh shit. This is really bad. I like how I'm just like upset and not like freaking the fuck out. I'm just like, God damn it. Do I have to do this again? That's a really angry bird. Okay. Can we go? Are we loaded? Can we do this? I think I broke it. I tend to do that a lot with video games. Oh, okay. Oh boy. Look at that frame rate. Okay. Holy balls. Okay. Hello. Who the actual? What? Hey. Hold up a second. Let me grab these. Nothing in there? Okay. Oh, that's life. There's a Mafia ticket up there. Hold on.
What? Hey.
Cool. Oops. Sorry. Alright. the can. Alright.
All roads lead to mafia. Not good. Big immigration problems. We fix this by moving to island. Now no road lead to mafia.
That seems like a problem.
Oh my.
Can I get this now? Hey! Oh, I didn't see what that was. Oh well. Chickadee is over there, but you know what? We got other shit to worry about first. Like collecting all of these beautiful orbs.
Did fellow mafia watch TV last night? Confusing science owls say small people can jump double in air.
What?
I saw. This makes mafia uncomfortable with body. Must go work out.
Oh, apparently I can like do stuff on the wall. That's interesting. Hey, little roach buddy. I squished it. Oops. Can I get in here? Okay, well, that was pointless. There's another orb here. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, well, now I'm up here. Hey. Ah! Bird, fuck off. Rude. Holy shit, I almost fell. What's in here? Ooh, a yarn. Cool. Sprint hat. Hold L2 to sprint. Oh, I'm so cute. Can I wake you up? No.
Seagull eat fish, but fish belongs to mafia. We punch seagull for not respecting mafia. Seagull say, no punch, I have child. Mafia punch seagull with child.
What is this game? Okay, I guess I should chase after the girl. The big time warp shit over there. Alright, where is she anyways? She's over there. Alright. Back the way we need to go. Hello. Hey, that was just Moon. I'm stuck. Well, hello. Hello.
Today I punch Beryl dressed as old lady. It makes people scared of mafia.
Does it?
Life of mafia is good.
Is it making old ladies scared? Making old Beryl scared? Fuck off. Hello. Hey! Oh, shit. That was just rude. Can I go inside the pipe? Sure I could, but there's no point. Okay.
Bow to mafia.
Hey. Why am I hip-hopping around? Oh, Oh, I'm back here. Hey. Woo. Ow. Okay, don't touch Mafia. Got it.
Mafia just helped you build character.
Oh, that's colorful.
Feel the pain?
Well, hello.
Hi there, young one. I am from a faraway land.
You're scary.
I've seen every corner of the earth. And now I sell tiny pieces of my discoveries.
Okay.
You may call me the badge seller, for I sell and trade badges. I can provide you with strong abilities and upgrades to your hat. If you have money, of course.
Okay. You're rather terrifying. Ooh. Yeah. Please. Cool. Is that going automatically? Hey. Oh, excuse me. Oh, shit. Right, Trader. Yay, got another yarn. Cool. You're right there, girl. Strange person thing. What in here? Oh well, let's go up here instead. Well, something got out. Alright, I guess let's just go back down. And go this way so we can get stuff. Cool. Yay. Getting all the things. Let go of the leaf. Ooh, fireworks. I feel like I'm gonna come back this way anyhow, so I'm gonna hold up on that. There's a big statue here. Okay, what's down this pipe? Let's see. Fuck off. Hey, I got a ball. What do I do with the ball? There's gotta be something I can do with this ball, right? Maybe I can throw it in there? No? Whoa! Holy hell. Said I wanted a boost, not a freaking... Jesus, way to fly. Hey, I found another yarn. I can, do this. No, wait, no, I can't. Okay. Yeah. There's stuff over here. This is a big thing of TNT. Okay, hold up. Let's go up here first. Holy fucking god. I don't know what I did, but I'm not alive. Okay. So many things to collect. Hello.
People say Mafia stupid, but Mafia not stupid. Mafia graduate university. Mafia has PhD in Mafia.
Do you? That's pretty interesting. Oh, my bad, homie. I guess I can climb up this ladder. Adorably, obviously. Hey. Cool. Alright, some stuff right here. I'm not gonna be able to collect everything. That's gonna be literally impossible. Holy hell. There's just so much stuff. Hey! Oh, I thought that was the yard. Damn it. Okay. Can I not climb the tree? Get in the tree. Okay. Cool. Let's go back this way now. And over here. These stairs are terrifying. No, don't fly off. Fly all off? Fall off. Boop. Awesome. There we go. Cool. What's in the box? A relic? A relic that's a cake? Alright. Oh, I'm over here now. Alright, I was gonna go hit up the chick first, so let's do that. Before I go any further. Ow. That's not what I meant to do at all. Get down. Well, fine. I see how you are.
Hey, you! Down there! Don't think I didn't see you stalking me!
Just a little.
Us kids should stick together, not stalk one another. I mean, Mafia Town can be a really dangerous place. So what'd you say? Wanna join my little rebellion? Oh, by the way! Did you have anything to do with the junk falling from the sky? Yeah? Yikes! Looks like you've got a lot of cleaning up to do, huh?
Uh-huh.
Tell you what! Come up here, and I can show you where some of your junk landed!
Some, like, Assassin's Creed shit? Alright. Hold up. Let me get all this stuff over here. That didn't help me. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go step on this thing. Let's see.
Follow me, Rebel Squad!
Okay, but like, I want this orb, so can you wait a minute? Besides, I don't even know where the hell you went. Hold up. I want this thing over here. Okay. I'll follow you now.
Hey, I think one of your junk pieces fell and smashed right into the market's fountain. Messed it up real good. When going over there, Just avoid making eye contact with the mafia and you'll be fine. Good luck, fellow rebel. See ya!
Okay. Fireworks everywhere. That dude wants a high five, but he's just gonna punch me. Hello.
Hey!
Huh?
I'll take you.
That man, is that a rebel of mine? That's a good thing I can sprint. Hey, got a dowry box. Cool. Hey, don't reload me. Why does it always do that? Why does it insist on reloading after you get an every time you get an item?
Why do games like Sly Cooper do this?
Is this why the same people as Sly Cooper? It kind of has the same feel to it. Hey. Yes, what? Yay. Oh. Ooh. What in the hell? Huh. Okay. Hold up. Can I, like, punch things with my umbrella now? Like, shiny things? I'm gonna try it. Nope. Okay. Worth a shot. Okay. What is this? Barrel battle. Let's try it out. Have your friend. Can I not? Thank you. I'm about to say. There's so many things to collect all over the place, even like in story. I did not even see that. Collected that completely by accident. Okay. Okay. Guess I'm going down. Wait, is all the ones that I already collected in this area done? It looks like it. Huh. Alright. Go away, high fiver. Hey, what are you
Please
doing over here?
Disregard my twitchy behavior. My body has been to places that have left a permanent mark.
I see. Oh, okay. Cool. What is this? I have a message. Who's it from? Yay, for umbrellas. Alright.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Okay. Nope, I want to go down. Not up. a mafia code voucher over here.
What?
Oh, wow. Okay. A whole bunch of different ones. I see. Hey, there's the green vault. The rest of the... Oh, shit. There's a lot. Some stuff over here. So many things. Come on. I don't even know your name, girl. She can count. Alright.
Five.
Where's the yarn over here? What's the new one I could buy? I don't know what that is.
One, two, pistol!
What does this one do? Explosive. Oh boy. Okay. Oh. Huh. That looks like it's supposed to do something. But I don't know what yet, so yeah. Whoa, nope, down, 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 down. I didn't want the damn motherfucker. Okay. Thank you. Holy fuck. Alright. Oh shit. They did come back. These are the ones that I got earlier. Maybe I can dive? Yeah. There we go. I'm a killing machine. Oh boy, there's so many things everywhere. I want all of them. I want the rest of the vault code. That's what I want. I need to go back toward the vault so I can get the rest of the code. Okay, sure. Okay, what's up here? Ooh. Shiny. Hey, there's yarn over there. Wait a minute. Holy shit, that's how I opened that? Dude, best hat ever. Hell yeah. That's the shit. I'm destroying my game now, but yeah. Come on, you can do it. Do I not have the... That explains a lot. Another yarn! I got another message. Alright. Holy shit, that one had a lot. Okay. Down we go. Woo! Yeah. Oh, into the water. Okay. This should be fun. Oh, that's not what I meant to do at all. Well, that works. No? Alright, let's try this one. It's TNT! Explode it! Ah, fuck off. Oh well. No TNT for me. Alright, let's see if I can find the rest of the code, though. Wait, can I get a ball and put it down on this? Excuse me, I need this. Haha! I am magic. Spaceship orb getting cute rewards. Alright. That sounds reasonable. Cute rewards. More chest thingies. Hell yeah. Trash can? No? Thought it was gonna like pop open. Oh well. I didn't do what I thought it would. Okay. I guess we go this way now. No, I don't want to drown. Or at least you can swim. Go away, I'm serious. Woo! So many thingies. There's gotta be another voucher around here somewhere, right? 5 of 6. Not what I wanted to do at all. Nope, okay. There's a giant thing of meat. That's not helpful at all. Alright. Okay. Some boats that way. I didn't do much. What is this? Hey! I got some sort of toy train. Woohoo! More stuff. Let's go this way. Out of the water. Still don't know where the other mafia voucher is. Well, this looks promising. Hey, some stuff back here. Hell yeah. Is that? Can I get up there? I don't think I can. I think I need whatever the ice power thing is. Alright. Let's go back over here. And we're gonna grab these orbs and then continue with the story. Yeah. I want to get this barrel over here first. This one and the one up top. I mean, I'm already here. I might as well, right? Can I explode this? I didn't do anything. Okay. I'm serious. Put me down. Alright. Oh no, this one fell down. Ooh. Oh. I see. That was interesting. Hello, cheese man.
You're still setting up shop. Not open. Even when open, child not welcome.
That's just mean. What did I do to you? You're dancing.
Mafia say, keep eye out for Donald. Maybe something interesting appear later. Ha! Mafia just kidding. Nothing interesting ever happened here.
Well, alright. Hey, is that the other green one? It is. Awesome. I gotta find the rest of, what is it, the blue? Hold on, I'll grab that in a second. Yeah. Okay. Yarn ball! Hell yeah. Now I can open the green one. The yarn ball in there.
Vaults Hello. Around city belong to mafia. No touch. Mafia joking. Child can't open vault. Vault secure with code. Wait, mafia code not in pocket.
Uh oh. You're gonna be in big trouble. Uh oh. I pissed him off. Sorry. All bad. Hey. Alright, so I need one more of the blue ones. I've got all of the green ones. Hmm. I didn't do anything. Hello. You don't want any over here, okay. Pardon me. Okay. Can I see the blue anywhere? No. Where'd the green one go? I'd really like to get the green one. Hmm. Alright, well, let's go up here, I guess. Yeah. Bird. No! No! Damn it! Well, that's not good. Oh well. Alright. Hey. Yeah. I was like, wait, what's that button I'm trying to use? Ooh. That spaceship. Under you go. I almost forgot how to crawl. Okay. Where did the green one go? Wasn't it like down on the beach? I think it was down on the beach. Or at least close to it. I don't think it was over here, but we'll look. Oh, it might have been over here. Yeah, there it is. I want to know what this is. coins. I get cute things now. Can I jump, like, in here? Ooh, I can. Whoa. What the actual fuck is that about? Huh. Alright. There's just so many things to get. Oh, this is where we were earlier. Okay. Alright, in that case, I'll go back down. After I get all this. Alright. Hey. Whatever. I want to see what's down here. This looks interesting. I don't know how to pull out my parasol either, so this is going to be really interesting. Sewer pipe. And ring the bells. There's a dog outside. I can't ring that bell. Hey, there's a yarn over there. Let's go up here, follow this around. Get this real quick. Hey, another yarn. Good lord, I've been playing for almost an hour. This game is really fun. Alright. And there's that. And there's a barrel. There was nothing in the barrel. That was a ripoff. Okay. Well, at least I can go down here now. Oh, there's just so much stuff everywhere. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go get that yarn. Ow.
That's all you got? Got you all figured out.
Got stuff for doing that. That's awesome. Hell yeah. I love that robot. You give me so much things. What is that? It's a little hook. Damn it. Okay, I gotta use this umbrella to get up here. Good to know. Alright. This way. Yarn! Hell yeah. Can I use this to get over there? Whoa, that's not what I meant to do at all. Might just be able to get up there. Oh, okay. Oof. That was scary. Did not realize I can only swim for a certain amount of time. Okay. I think going up the building is now the best way to go, so. That doesn't do anything for me yet. Let's go, I guess, fight the boss. we'll have a good stopping point, I guess. Mafia, help you build character. I bet. Can I get in there now? Or do I still not know how to do that? Maybe. I see. Aha! Look at me. Look at me being all smart. That's so much yarn. Alright. Why are there so many things? Can I blow this up? No. Alright, let's go this way. Still don't have the other blue one. I wanted to get the blue one before I finish this, and that's a lot of water. The blue one's gotta be around here somewhere. I'm just completely missing it. Oh, I see it. I see it. How do I get over there? Alright. Damn it. Get up there, girl. I don't even know what your name is. Alright. Oh, I was missing more than that. Oh no. God damn it. Come on. Fuck off, bird. No, get on the goddamn thing. Shit. You do so well until I want you to do other stuff. Alright. Oh. Fuck. Come on. No! Ah! Why? Why won't you get on the thing? Come on, child. Can I go from up here? I might be able to do that. If I go up here. No! It was right there! Come on, I was doing so well. It was right the fuck there. Yay, got it. Woo! I got another yarn. Let's go this way so I can get back up over to the boss. What is that? Oh, this is the wrong direction. Okay. That's what that is. It's the wrong way. Okay. All right. Hello. Mr. Mafia Dude and I are sitting together.
Hey.
Hello.
Child, shoo. Mafia can't have child witness when mafia teaching lesson.
I mean...
This awkward for mafia. Mafia not sure what to do. Boss, what do we do with eyewitness? Teach her lesson, boys. Come to Papa Mafia.
Rude.
Mafia won't bow to little girl. Prepare to feel Mafia's wrath.
It's a little scary. Oh, shit. I see.
See if girl can handle this barrel. Heads up, little punk. Stand still.
Do
not think about avoiding barrels.
I'm gonna avoid all the barrels. You're bad at aiming, so. Fucking.
This lead nowhere. Mafia need to take care of this mafia style. Prepare to feel what mafia do to old ladies.
Okay. Haha, bitch. Ooh, timepiece. Where'd the girl go? Oh, there was a thing of orbs over there. I'm very upset about this.
Can you believe them? What a bunch of losers.
Indeed. Hello?
Hey, you're all right, new kid. Do you have a name?
No.
No? You shy? That's cool. You're a less talk, more fighting kind of girl, I take it. That
yep.
Thing you grab there. Are you collecting them? Because I know where there's more of them. They've been raining from the sky ever since you arrived. I've seen the goons bring them to their headquarters way up there. We should go up there and get your junk. It'll be fun. I'll take any opportunity that involves messing up the mafia. You with me, buddy?
Sure. Hey, we're friends with the mustache girl. For whatever reason, she's got a mustache. Uh-oh. What are you doing here? You know what? Hold up. I want to see if there's anywhere I can spend these weird tokens. Four presents. I've got a bunch of crystals. Time pieces. Where can I spend cute things? What the place I can spend for cute things? Hey. Small machine that takes tokens. It gives gift in return. Spend 3 tokens for a gift. Yeah. I don't have tokens. Aww. Rude. Okay. How do I save? Does it just auto-save? I'm going to assume it autosaves. I'm actually going to leave that very long episode here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight setting out.